Austin police have arrested a man accused in a deadly DWI crash. Mario Ruiz Leva faces several charges, including intoxication, manslaughter, and leaving the scene of a crash. He's 19 years old. Police say he caused a crash on Ben White near I-35 early Friday morning. Investigators say Ruiz Leva's car ran a red light and hit another car, killing two men inside. Ruiz Leva is still in the hospital with injuries he suffered in that crash.